What's up, Zombie Army? I'm back with episode 2 of my Resident Evil walkthrough. Before this recording, this is a day later. I did what I said I was going to do. I left at the recording just to make sure it's good and it's not glitchy or anything. So we are good to go. We're going to keep going. Just my voice sounds a lot louder and a little weird, but that's probably just because I've been using a studio mic for recording so long that I forgot that when you use a microphone or your old school headset, it doesn't really sound the way it's supposed to be. I have to make sure these fuckers are dead. I got gunpowder there, and I think I left gunpowder over here. Yeah. Sad. God damn it. Stay the fuck down. You stay the fuck down too, bitch. I said stay down. Big boy, get the fuck down. Okay. Just the four breakers, blah blah blah.
Oh, smells like I don't even want to think about it.
Yeah.
So this should give me my lockpick. So I'm gonna go lockpick all the stuff I know I need to. Because I'm not gonna have that big motherfucker chasing me while I'm lockpicking everything after I activate the power. Because I think that's the best thing I can do. Go lockpick everything now. Yeah, I got a lot of lockpicking to do real quick. Like this. Nope. Oh, shit. Give me that. You gotta get diesel bomb. Grab the gym box. Grab this. And if you guys are playing, dude, there was a... I don't know what you want to call it in this one. There's a statue here that you can melee. Need to lockpick this real quick. Give me that hand grenade. I need that 100%. So I missed this lockpick the last time I played through. So let's see what I'm missing. What I missed out on. It's probably shotgun. Nope. First aid, huh? Another hand. And then in here. Shotgun ammo. Funny part about this is I'm only allowed to hold 20. So the rest of that can go in there. So downtown. Where's this? Donut shop. Oh, all sad. Right over there, but I'm full, so I need to. Or I'm just good. It's just two bullets. Pick up this last two. And that should be everything good besides that and substation. Substation. I don't know how my PlayStation fucking thought I said PlayStation. That's turn off, or I need to turn that off because that's annoying. Okay, let's go to the substation. There. So I was trying to pick all that stuff up when I was getting chased by the big dude earlier. So me picking that up now and showing you guys to pick that up now before you do anything is pretty good and useful. So let's just store that. Store that. I'm pretty sure I don't need these grenades written right this second. I do want to take that. I would need it. And now we shall be good. Let's go to the subway substation. Go do this. Let them be power. Thank you. I'm gonna pick this up real quick. Son of a bitch, come back over here. I'm gonna infect them with your fucking little baby bitches. Okay. So tired of these bugs. Motherfucker. Fucking hell. Burn, bitch. Enjoy.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
I would be needing this and that one, just in case.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta fly out.
Okay, give me a sec. All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Unable to establish.
So I need to go FA2. I'm in my paper. I can never find my papers. Oh, there it is. This time I'm gonna write it down because I want to keep looking at this. So FA02. Then I would have to go to RA03 and SA02. FARA and then SA. This is 232.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway rail.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Fuck.
I didn't know he drops a third one. That's nice to know. Remember that and that. I would like that for right now. Okay, guys, that's going to be it for episode 2. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I got a lot of stuff done, and I cleared out the city pretty much, so we didn't have to go back to anything. So, we are 100% good. I don't know why this place is grayed out, though. But we'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out. Do